So, yesterday, Opal's forward Alice Connect posted this on Instagram. To her credit, she promptly deleted it, replacing it with a clean face pic and apologising.
It was never my intention to offend anyone at all.
Except she did, namely her teammate Liz Cambidge, who initially called her out on it.
Blackface is disgusting. I honestly have no words.
Now, one would think the matter is somewhat resolved here. Person makes unknowing mistake, person is called out, person apologises, but...
That's not how it works. That's not how any of this works.
No, because this is Australia, and in Australia you get called out for calling out racism.
This is an absolute joke.
Looking for some attention?
Oh, you need to get a grip and...
Oh, not your big sook. Since when is dressing up considered racist?
Yeah, suddenly everyone was weighing in, from human garbage people to human headlines.
If I went blackface as party tribute to Nelson Mandela or Martin Luther King Jr., would it be offensive?
Yes! Let's put aside the fact that Martin Luther King would have explicitly fought against the blackface mockery of African Americans. Blackfacing's offensive for several reasons. It's a historically legitimate form of belittlement and mockery.
Whoa!
It perpetuates a tired stereotype of what white people think people of colour look like.
Whoa!
It symbolises the disempowerment of dark-skinned minorities, many of whom still live that reality.
Whoa!
And if you're still confused, please refer to this handy flowchart. Now this begs the other very astute question of, how else would you dress up as Kanye West? Excellent question, colleague, who I always get to do voiceovers because he's the most bogan looking. Hey! Such ways include, wear a Kanye mask, behave like a giant knob all of the time, make a Kanye paper mache head, vehemently defend your lack of experience in anal play, draw a Kanye goatee on your face, make one good record then ride on its coattails for years, add a Kim and North to your ensemble.
Uh-huh, honey.
And should you need to know more about blackface and dress-ups, here's another handy flowchart.
See, here's the thing, even if you don't think that blackface is offensive, it is, or that you didn't mean to cause offence by doing it, you have. And you don't really get to tell black people or people of colour how to feel about blackface. That's not your thing. See, there's a section of the population that's saying that this is offensive and hurtful for fairly legitimate reasons. And if you choose to ignore that, then you're a dick.